Wait a sec. This was an outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
Hey, where are you going? We gotta check the mine.
What's up here?
Said it's true. This place got wiped out.
Katie, cut me loose.
Yeah, sure looks like they fought them hard in here. There's no bodies.
Yeah. Let's get this open.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't know that, especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than a swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected. Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. Maybe there's some part of them, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around.
Ah!
Give me a hand, please.
That big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left.
Shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, take that fuel! If it goes, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Thank you. Help me up! Not doing real well here. We're not out of this yet.
Jack, protect the fuel. Vico, we all go with you.
Use me?
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
No, we got more!
You fight our way across that bridge then!
That train and get out of here.
Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right, too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof.
Yeah.
Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... it would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus. Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle.
Okay, hope this thing's worth a look. It's a letter from Cole. Old, too. Let's get it back to the skiff.
It's weird to think of Marcus, Cole, and Baird all fighting here back in the day.
Wonder if it was this goddamn cold back then.
Probably not. Then again, we're out here all alone and... So, you know, there's that.
So what's Cole's letter say?
It's a letter to his mom, and it has a map that shows another Derek staging site. Let's check it out! We need more cooling tech? I promise it'll pay off! Derek, beyond the trees.
Okay, one more cooling system part to go.
Let's head up here. Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Let's try to get the drop on.
Incoming warden!
Get ready to be excited. Just found more cooling tech.
Yo, Jack, your flash? She's got a whole lot cold. Yeah, I know. I'm excited too.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff. You coming?
Kate, one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
Get this phosphorus cooking. Phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! Told you.
Shit.
All right, no.
It'll be fine, huh?
Fine! This is fine! See?
Look, that must be the Kadar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on.